already know what it is. It's Barbershop Conversations. Hit the subscribe and the like button today.
Barbershop Conversation, guys. Feel free to hit the subscribe button. So obviously by now you know of the Kanye West melee and him going in on Jay-Z and cutting a couple of his concerts short, and he was handcuffed in the ambulance. And let's be clear, there's either two things going on. There's either a Kardashian coochie curse. That sounds funny, huh? The Kardashian coochie curse. I'll get into the second one, but let's just go down the list. Tiger files for bankruptcy, I believe. Kanye West goes crazy. Lamar Odom ODs. French Montana can't come out with an album. Brandon Jennings is basically a backup in NBA when he was a starter. Reggie Bush went from Heisman Trophy winner to now he can't even stay on the field. And there's probably a few others, but those are the things that come to my head. There's something in the vaginas with the Kardashians. Something that just makes black men go crazy. I don't know what it is. I have no idea. It's the whole Kardashian clan. Or it's the other reason. Kanye West checked him into a facility to avoid being sued by Live Nation. Now, if he's presumed crazy and in a psych ward, he won't be liable for damages. But if he just quits, he's liable for damages. So it's either of the two. I have no idea which one it is. We'll obviously know more as time goes on. And the question is Jay-Z and Beyonce going to visit him in the hospital? But I think it may be a plan by Kanye. So because he canceling all these concerts, Live Nation obviously can sue him. It's just no way around it. He would have to pay damages and probably potential income that Live Nation could have earned. So, and title. And the small promoters that puts on the concerts, you know, they paid for advertising. They put the deposit down on the arena, and they had to pay full deposit probably 30 days before Kanye West came. So there's a lot that goes on and goes into it. So anyways, Barbershop Conversation. These are just some quick questions. Either the Kardashians coochie made Kanye West super duper crazy, or he checked himself into a ward and into a psych ward so Live Nation won't sue him for millions and millions and millions of dollars. So Barbershop Conversations. Feel free to hit the subscribe button, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Peace.
Hey guys, it's your girl Angie. You're watching Barbershop Conversations. Make sure to click the button below to subscribe. Like the video. Don't like it, leave a comment. You can also follow me at Angelica Curtis on Instagram. See you soon.